don't think people quite understand what they're involved in right now. You are dealing with the enemy of your mind now, right? This is the invisible enemy that you must deal with, is your mind. Some days I wake up and I just think, what more needs to happen before people finally begin to wake up to what's going on? I mean, today you woke up to the leader of the free world telling people to inject themselves with a chemical poison. I'm not really sure in what world you're fucking living in that you go, oh, you know, I think the things people are saying are just conspiracy theories. I think conspiracy theories went out the fucking door a long time ago.